So we're in the hive today, planning to do a mic check on the three hives that we just started, or the three nukes we just moved to a double deeps. This one looks strong already. Let's get a better view of this. So they're already coming out the top a little bit. Let's give them some smoke. The Swiffer, it's for small hive beetles, which I don't see any, which I haven't seen really seen any in this colony at all. It's probably too cold at this point. They'll be here when it gets a little warmer. I've already profilized, that's pretty good. This colony looks great. It is a strong looking colony. They're already building a lot of bird comb on this. I brought some extra frames today, so I'm gonna pull some of this out. I've got one drone comb. I'm gonna put in each box, or each colony is gonna get one drone comb. That's 10 right there. Smell for this one. Back up there. I'm using the mic check. Easy check. Yeah.
pretty good here. She might be in the top box. I didn't know.
For this, you do 2 tablespoons, you want 200-300 bees, 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar, 'cause they get good and covered in that powdered sugar. Sit that there for 7 minutes, which... Work it. Shift it so I don't squish as many bees in. Thank you. at all. It's all pollen nectar. Almost 7 minutes. There's a little queen right here. So that's one of our virgin queens right there. I'll put her back. Alright, so we're at the past the 7 minute mark. Let's see what we got. So the idea is the bees become covered in sugar. They start grooming each other, getting their sugar off and knocking off the varroa as they go. So all that sugar, varroa, and there's the bottom of the colony. Thank you. All right, so you take the powdered sugar you have from there. You dump it into another container. You can use the lid if you want, but if you're using doing more than one hive check, you're not gonna really be able to see. Or is the sugar just gonna stick to the water that you put in the lid? Okay. The water bottle, dissolve that sugar. See if you had any varroa. I'm gonna bring this over here so I can see better. I see zero. There's nine, there's just a little bit of debris. Perfect. That one's done. So we're going next door. Let's see how these look. So they haven't been pulling on this nearly as much. Pull this out. Just the in-hive feeder. Some drone brood or drone brood frame. See eggs in this, so she's laying up here in this top upper box too. Very nice. All right. I'll keep all this bird come over the season and then throw it into a solar melter when it's a little warmer. mainly want to sample nurse bees. This is a nice looking frame of brood. I don't see the queen anywhere, because the last thing we're going to do is sample her. Oh, there's the queen right there. Let's move to that side. Where'd she go? She's underneath here. There she is. You're not going to see. There she is. She's staying underneath that frame. I know she's on this frame, so this is not the frame I want to use. I had to get the measuring cup to say to God like that one. Could have pulled this one. Pulled this one. Real careful. There we go. Now we don't know we don't have the queen, because whatever she is. Do a kind of a raking motion. They'll kind of fall into the scoop. Let's put this back together. I've seen eggs, I've seen the queen. So I've seen everything I want to see in this box. This frame is going to be first. Two tablespoons of sugar. Two tablespoons of sugar to our cup of bees. Oh, he can take his one. Gently roll it. You don't want to shake them to death. Gently roll it. The whole reason to do the sugar roll instead of the alcohol wash is not to kill 300 bees. really do not like that black cup. So you don't wear black in the bee yard. They are tearing this thing up. So we'll sit that down for 5-7 minutes. Put this colony back together. No small hot beetles on that one either, so that's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see how these. Yeah, no row on this set either, which is great. Time for the last collar. A little faster this time. But honestly, you don't expect much row at this time of year, honestly. Reality. No bees on, or no beetles on that. That's good news. Pulling this out. I don't like where that part looks. Maybe I'll pull that out a little better with it. I've got extra, I'm just going to pull this one out. It's not a good little frame. Nope, throwing stuff. There we go. Smoke on these bad boys. I'm storing a lot of sugar water is what I'm assuming because I've been feeding these guys pretty heavy. You really don't want to replace more than four frames at a time. So I'm doing three in this colony, so that's as much as I'm going to do. All right, let's have a look under here. Thank you. looks of a pollen patty. I can't believe there's no small hive beetle in any of these boxes. I'm impressed with how it is. And just keep that to a minimum. What we got? These five plastic frames are the original nuke. Look at her, she looks great. So we'll not be pulling anything off this frame. So we're gonna go next door. We'll replace this one. So I've seen the queen. No, she's not here. Let's catch our half a cup of bees. Not leave my hive full in the hive, that would be unfortunate. Alright. Got that on here. We'll roll it for about a minute. That's pretty close. We'll sit that there for a few minutes. We've got a bee in here. Yeah. Y'all hot up. Thank you. them keep kind of picking at that. Also, while I'm in here, I'm going to add these probiotics to them. So 1 tablespoon per hive over the brood nest. I'm gonna do a heap and scoop. I'm gonna do an actual tablespoon for these instead of doing all that. That's pretty close to time. Let's check these out. It's definitely a little easier than doing with the mason jar as I've done in the past. Got 1 Robomont. It's not bad, just 1 out of all 3 colonies. Let's see. Okay. So I've got it. So 1 Varroa mite. I'm going to suspend that and rub it in alcohol. Kind of keep a collection of honeybee pests. Thank you. feeder over there. I got a ton of rain yesterday, so it's probably mostly not sugar water. It was 1-to-1 water. Now it's probably closer to like half sugar, half water, or like 0.5-to-1. That's unfortunate. It is what it is. I'm gonna probably make some really strong sugar water, like 2-to-1, and come and dump it in there, kind of level it back out. Mics went well today, so that's awesome. Where's my lid? Thanks for sitting with me. So 1 real low percentage at this point.